baby blue, baby pink, and white, the colors of the transgender flag, and today is Transgender Day of Visibility. Milton resident Zoe Carey says it's a time to celebrate transgender identities.
That includes transgender people, non-binary people, intersex people, really anyone who's questioning or experiencing gender expansiveness, I guess you could say. And the purpose of that is essentially to mainstream those conversations and those identities, because it tends to be something that doesn't really get into the common discourse as often. I mean, that's certainly getting better, but it's generally not really fully understood by most people.
PFLAG Halton, a chapter of PFLAG Canada, is an advocacy group that offers support to the LGBTQ2SIA+ community and their loved ones. And they're hosting a special peer support and celebration meeting tonight. Carey says this will give the local trans people the ability to connect with one another and with allies.
Which is very important in that we're a relatively small portion of the population and we often are isolated from one another and there's no sense of community support as a result. And that can take the form of just being in a space with someone and being able to express and validate yourself. It could also be about education, learning what resources are in the community, or even just learning how I can pursue, let's say, transition, like hormonal transition. And yeah, just supporting each other in that environment.
Beyond tonight's celebration and Transgender Day of Visibility, Carey hopes this expands awareness all year round. She says her overall goal would be to mainstream the concepts.
So that people can feel empowered to respond to those types of individuals as they come across them in a more helpful, constructive, empowering, and appropriate way. Because I think a lot of people just don't know what to do. Should they encounter someone who's trans and they don't know how to behave? And that leads to uncomfortability or uncomfortableness, which can lead to expressions which might not be so polite or nice or supportive. That's really what I'd be hoping to achieve in the future.
Tonight's PFLAG celebration starts at 7 on Zoom. You will still have time to register up until 6:30. Just email HaltonPFLAG at haltonon@pflagcanada.ca. Reporting for Halton News, I'm Melissa Candelaria.